Somebody over there tell Trump I need my money pronto. You know what? Fuck you then, all right? Fuck you then, all right? Greetings, all you cats, kittens, unemployed Instagram models, bartenders, and DJs. It is I, the Savage Life, coming to you live from day 3,528 of COVID-19 quarantine. Yes, COVID-19 done migrated from China, signed his citizenship papers, and is here to stay in the United States. Yes, we are still stuck in our houses, with nowhere to go and nothing to do. And I know a fucking dude that's quarantined with two girls. Boy, I love to be a fly on the wall in that house. Oh, sorry. But seriously, people out here losing jobs as well as losing their minds. To everybody that lost their job or unemployed because of the pandemic, you know, keep your head up. You know what I'm saying? File for unemployment. Or, worst case scenario, start an OnlyFans page. Bruh, shit has gotten to the point where Walmart is like a fucking obstacle course. Bruh, people used to make fun of Michael Jackson for wearing a face mask and some gloves. Now it's day whatever of quarantine, and everybody's out here like they want to be starting something. Plus, they ran out of face masks, like everywhere. So I had to improvise and use one of my bandanas. Yo, I'm about to run to Walmart. Don't need anything?
God damn, really? Come on, man. All y'all doing is gonna be at the house, getting drunk and cussing out your fucking significant others.
Y'all all really need daiquiris. There is other alternative. There is beer. There is liquor. There is, you know, y'all have to get daiquiris. Y'all have to, really?
This is a perfect example. Like, Louisiana natives will turn up for anything. If it's a hurricane, we'll have a hurricane party. If it's a coronavirus, we'll have a COVID-19 quarantine party. If it's a fucking tornado and it levels the entire city of Lafayette, trust, we're gonna fucking drink while we're rebuilding the whole damn city. God, get your fucking daiquiri and go, man. God damn.
All right, if there's one country song I would listen to, it'd be Fuck You Bitch by Wheeler Walker Jr. Speaking of truth though. Answer for the man said fuck your dog. That's fuck some real dog. Shit, dude.
Oh, shit.
That's some real shit.
Oh shit.
That one, son.
My man said fuck your dog. That's some real shit. Man said fuck your dog.
Oh.
Oh, the jealousy. A jealous.
I know, right?
It's a thing of beauty. Man, I told Dennis, look, meet me 6 feet, I'm in the house. Meet me 6 feet, I'm in the house. Told you I had to go to Walmart, I had no mask on or never, so I had to rub my bandana on my face.
Oh, come on, man.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man, that shit. People look at me stupid like I was gonna rob the fucking place. Like, I had to do what I had to do, man, because like, fuck. Everybody's gonna be paranoid in Walmart because it's bad enough they turned the whole fucking entrance into a damn obstacle course. They limited people to get in that bitch. And then you got people walking in there with gloves and masks like they're Michael Jackson or something, you know what I'm saying? Like this shit don't make no sense.
Like they're fucking Michael Jackson.
Yeah, like they wanna be starting something.
On the band.
What's up? What's up, man? What's up, man? What's a good way?
Hey, you ever said that before?
You like that bamboo?
What is that?
The bamboo.
The bamboo. That's like the smoothest rum ever.
It's a rum.
Tried it before?
It's good.
Oh, we tried it. It's good. It's like...
That with
Coke is like vanilla.
That,
vanilla.
Yeah, it's kind of like a vanilla taste. Smooth. Or something like that with Coke.
Shout out to Wayne.
Oh, man.
It's good. Shout out to Tucci, you know what I'm saying?
Tucci's in the building, you know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
Fucking coronavirus shit is like too threatening. So Wayne, I gotta protect you, bro. I gotta cover you up, bro. I gotta cover you up.
You gotta put a mask on.
This shit is too damn deadly, Wayne. I gotta protect you at all times. You got people dying and shit.
You know, like, fuck, I got to help him out. I mean, it's bad enough. It's bad enough he kind of looked like the coronavirus, but, you know, he still got the...
Bro, that's funny. Oh, my God. Hey,
nigga, stupid.
Hey, you got to spray a lot of song out there, you know what I'm saying? Nigga, put a mask. I'm done. I'm done. Okay.
COVID-19 ain't nothing to fuck with, all right? I might come in the house one day, the cardboard might be leaning like this, you know what I'm saying? It might be the coronavirus. I'm just looking out for Wayne. It's a lot for Tunchi, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to go live. This some bullshit. Shout out to my girl Cammy Cam. Gin and juice. Y'all all on the vlogs now. See, man, it's quarantine, man. I got to do what I got to do, man. This shit boring as fuck, oh, boy.
They got a song called that. I forgot what it's called.
I have no idea, but I seen this story. Yeah, girls twerking on live.
True.
Left and right.
Yeah. You know.
Boosie, damn. How does he do it?
I don't know.
Every time that they go live, his lips whiter than a fucking crackhead. It's like, wipe your fucking lips. Mm-hmm. Please. You're like one of my favorite rappers. I don't like to see you. Just do this. That's it. Dude, let me tell y'all something. I've been fucking eating my fucking weight and drinking my weight in alcohol since this damn quarantine, bro. I'm sick of it. Like, I spent more money on fucking alcohol and food on the fuck in quarantine than I do going out. Like, this shit ain't good for us. That shit ain't good for us.
That is true. You know what I'm saying?
I'm fucking putting bandanas on cardboard cutoffs, man. This shit real up in this bitch. Chatlin. We're not here. You're not hearing the present, but you're hearing the spirit. Shout out to Chatlin. I must be born on a Friday night. Oh, my God. Yeah, we born in an apartment. We in the apartment board. I'm a Gemini too, fuck! We're both crazy, shout out to us, we're crazy. The both of us, we're crazy, we're nuts, we're Geminis. According to the astrology, we're like the worst signs of all time. Shout out to us. Oh, I'm vlogging by the way. Stop talking about your shoes! It's an interesting story about this cutout, you know what I'm saying? It's a long story, I might as well tell y'all since it's quarantine, I ain't got shit to do, but I fucking had to rap a Lil Wayne verse at the green room, and it was getting this cardboard to wave, along with a shot of bamboo. But anyway, I rapped a Lil Wayne verse, 6 foot, 7 foot, you know, I know all his lyrics, I mean, everybody should know his lyrics, I mean, so I won the cardboard, and I'll... Got the core part, you know what I'm saying? That's how it works.
Ooh. Yo, shout out to my boy Jay the Wizard. Wizard Gingham in this bitch with this song, you know what I'm saying? Here you go.
I don't care if that song is banned in all the fucking cities and states. That song will forever live in my heart. It commemorates the fucking LSU championship year. Like, I can't, that song can never die.
That's LSU time, dog. Hey, I got you, Jay.
I done fucking featured this song in my fucking vlogs at least 3 episodes. This is the 3rd episode.
Shout out to DJ Keto up in this bitch in Longview, Texas. You know what I'm saying?
Shout out to my cousin Amber. And shout out to fucking Kilo, bro.
Shout out to fucking Kilo. And Adam on the Instagram below.
Kilo the DJ.
Adam on the Instagram below right here. Kilo the DJ, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. You crazy.
You have to go to a light source.
Amber,
girl.
What's
you
happening?
To a light source. What's up? What's up, girly? How you doing?
I'm asleep.
You sleep?
You sleep? Asleep?
Yeah, you just come on live with me, but you want to come on live with this nigga right here.
She's back and forth.
So I went to here.
That's cool, bro. That's cool.
You're back and forth.
But you know what? If Rebecca's on my live, I'm going to go live with her. Nah.
Well, guess what? She's not going to be on your live because she's probably turned somewhere.
True. That is true, though.
Like, I'm bored as fuck. Like, I'm ready for this shit to end.
It's not. It just got extended to May 15th.
What? Oh,
Fuck. My birthday. No, my birthday is May 29th. They can't do that. May 29th.
No, don't fuck with me like that.
Please don't.
I'm dead ass.
They said it was April 30th.
They my birthday.
Oh! Wow!
Amber, if you can hear me.
I'm so sorry. I'm about to call the government right now, like, tell them, like...
Call fucking
shit. Trump, look, tell... Look, somebody over there, tell Trump, I need my money pronto. I need my money pronto. You know what? Fuck you then, all right? Fuck you then, all right? Guess what? It's the next day. And guess what? We're still in quarantine, bitch.
You hear me?
The fuck you... I don't even want to know what y'all doing in here. You said, what the fuck you saying?
I see rape.
Oh, my God. She raping you I ain't got nothing to do with going on in that room. I swear to God, I don't know. I have to excuse the Beezy movement. I don't know. You got some girl in there. I'm just out here trying to vlog with the cutout. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm bored. We in the house bored. Bored in the house. So I was over here last night. Got drunk. Got hungover. Didn't wake up till like 2 or 3 o'clock, watch some movies, because really, what else is there to do? We in quarantine. Yo, it's bad enough Easter's tomorrow, and it's gonna fucking rain, but on top of that, there's no basketball to watch. I'm pretty sure everybody done watched all the movies known to man. I can't tell you, I watched Batman vs. Superman, Dawn of Justice, about 80 fucking times. I know all the words, all the scenes by heart, like...
Do you bleed?
It's Gal Gadot, the chick that played Wonder Woman. She can fucking get it. And that's not the alcohol talking either. That's just real life. Cam, you talking with Calais Campbell, you really need to recruit this dude to fucking join the Saints, because not nothing wrong with the D-line. I'm just saying, like, you can use more pass rushes.
I
want to
be somebody that when you talk about defensive support...
Nigga, come to the Saints. You're the missing piece.
We got the greatest
of the greats.
You got Reggie White, Bruce Smith. You know, you got
Michael Strahan. We got Drew Brees. We got Michael Thomas. We got Alvin Kamara. Emmanuel Sanders. Come to the Saints. Everybody doing shot challenges. I feel fucking left out.
Somebody say you're fine.
For real?
Was him, Mia. Yeah.
I thought you know. You know?
I mean, well, somebody say you fine.
Well, whoever you are, thank you, ma'am. I appreciate it. Maybe when this shit's all over, we can meet up or whatever. You know what we saying? Can, like, at the bar or whatever. So, some girl on Blake's Live thinks I'm cute, but she refused to reveal her identity. So, I got to find out from her name and look up on Instagram while I'm on live with the people. You know what I'm saying?
The office.
Huh?
The office nighttime.
I didn't go to Nighttown. I go to the office.
I know you from the office.
Oh, shit. Fuck. Damn, that's... Talk about the office downtown. Like, we usually go there when we fucking trash.
Because we meet everybody.
And it's dark in that bitch, and like, fuck, I'll be dancing.
I know, that's what I'm saying. Like,
all the shit. Tell them the difference between dick and fake. Don't ever tell the fake.
Tell women they fake.
Yes.
Because some of them
take offense
and then they're sensitive if they weak.
Right.
You see what I'm saying? No, fake is the term. Fat is when you're wide and you have all that extra going on.
Yeah.
Dick mean that you're torn. When you die, you're torn.
Yeah.
In your butt.
Yeah.
Everything. You dick fat.
Explain to them. It's certain terms you gotta use for on the ladies to like, they're not making them offended.
You know what I'm saying?
Because and they'll, then they'll cuss you out or slap you if they're aggressive like that. I'm live on Two Live, man. We the Two Live crew in this bitch.
You know what I'm saying?
Live right here, live over there.
Mm-hmm.
And right there. Cause I'm sick of being stuck in the goddamn house. Eating and drinking our weight and food and alcohol. I think I'm ready to go out in public. Koyo got all of politics in his apartment right now. What happened to social distancing, man?
That's what I'm saying.
We're trying to get out by April 30th, my man. Like, fuck.
Hey, there's no such thing as social distancing, man. You know what I'm saying?
3-0! Got you 3-0. We on our fucking tit hunter. What the fuck
y'all at? Saying?
Squad! Clothes? Okay, bro. I washed my clothes and look what happened, sir.
Bro, that shit got tangled up with a damn do-rag. What the fuck? How the fuck that shit happened? What is shit? Like,
wow.
Quarantine. We can't go nowhere to get no intercourse. So everybody's sliding in the DMs. Hence, that's why I'm playing down in the DMs. Because it goes down in the DMs. This one, why does Joe Gotti make all the fucking bangers? Like, all the underrated bangers.
Rules. I love the grim, I love the grim, I love the grim.
This nigga get his back on with his girl.
I know I am.
Give me what you asked for. 5-4-50, nigga. Go on before I hit you, nigga.
Boys in the hood, team, nigga, parents shopping. 5 in the morning in the truck, trapping. Niggas trying to stop me. You can get it anywhere. Hit the like button on the YouTube, hit the subscribe button. I will try to do another vlog. Hopefully, Captain, I can't promise nothing because I don't know how the government works.
You can't promise nothing.
I can't fucking promise nothing with how the government works. I can't promise nothing. But hopefully we'll be out before April 30th or before my birthday, May 29th.
No. Somehow.
We can't leave the house, but until next time, wash your hands.
20 seconds, nigga.
20 seconds.